spinach, cause I eat the spinach.
I'll get you.
Hey, just a minute. Oh, what do you know?
What's going on there?
I'm strong to the spinach, cause I eat the spinach. I'm Popeye the Sailor Man.
I wonder if anybody lives on this island.
According to me nautical charts, Colin, this island is uninhabited. All ashore, let's go on ashore.
Oh, how about here?
This is a great spot you picked, Alan. I'll start building us a house.
Okay, Popeye, and I'll start some lunch. That smells good, if I do say so myself. Yeah, want a taste, Popeye? Now be careful, it's hot. Now, I'm gonna take my stew and get. Oh, stop it! Now you let go of me, you brownie rhododendron! Popeye, help!
Oh, Olive Mutz wants a picnic in the jungle. Oh my gosh, Olive's doing a tango with a grappling geranium.
You won't think it's so funny when Popeye gets up here to rescue me.
Oh, I should have thought of this sooner. I've been bushwhacked by a bush. Oh, boy, how embarrassing. I'm coming. Hold your huskers. Thinks I've been bushwhacked again. Another embarrassment.
Popeye! I'm running out of dough! Hurry!
And I has run out of pasties.
And they'll meet Trusty Slipknot.
Hurry, Popeye! Maybe I can open some canned goods for more stew.
Oh, boy, I hadn't planned on this much altitude. Gangway!
Ow! Popeye, help! I'm out of stew! Do something!
As bad as I can stand, I can't stand no more.
It drives a hard bargain, Olive.
Well, I think it's a good deal, Popeye. As long as I make stew for them, they'll keep paddling.
I'm Popeye the Sailor Man.
And I'm always the best cook around.
If we feed the goons, we'll be home again soon.
I'm always the best cook around.
And now, back to our show.
I hope Popeye enjoys dining by candlelight. Oh, dear, he's here already. Oh, Popeye, quick! Sweet Pea's playing with magic!
Oh, my gosh!
Sweet Pea isn't hurt.
Playing with matches is no game. And this but a loinia that fire can burn you, says Popeye the Sailor Man. So's heart broke is what I am.
Avast and belay, mayday. We're on Bluebeard, the pirate's backyard. Or maybe side or gazebo.
Don't worry, Prince Guest. I'll protect you.
From what? The fog? See? It's even laughing.
That wasn't fog. That's
Bluebeard, the pirate! I can smell the booty already. Stand by to pillage and plunder. All right, Belay, follow me.
My guts to get unstuck.
Alas! My diary and I are doomed.
A king's ransom and gold and jewels. I want booty.
You mean the prince's ransom, skipper?
Shiver me timbers. Booty and beauty. With the prince's dowry, what's the ransom?
Don't be forgetting about me, you fat swab.
Right, you little decade.
Puts me down. Cuts get out.
Fear's not, Prince Gusk. I am coming.
Now you gotta eat, my little plum. But since you're worth your weight in gold, I'm watching it too. More food! We gotta get some fat on this beanpole princess.
What is your language, Captain Blutobeard? When you speaks with royalty.
Oh, it's you, Popeye.
Come on, Princess, I'll save you.
Oh, you're kind of a cute little sailor.
So are you for a Princess.
Oh!
What's the matter?
Now, cast that little bilge mouse in the brig.
Aye, Captain Blutobeard.
Her bells and all's well.
All's well.
Now trim those sails so we can go collect our ransom.
Neither that baboon makes off with the princess. But enough is enough. And I had a big enough. Now it gets this chew off. Oh, there we are. Now I am stumped. Uh-oh, I got it. I am coming, Princess.
You see, anybody that crosses Blutobeard gets sunk.
Ha! All except Popeye.
Arr, that little shrimp again.
I'll stand your skulk and crossbones, or I am boarding you.
I likes a swab with a sense of the humor. So stand by for fun and to repel board.
Oh, so they wants to play games, huh? How's about ring around the Pyrex? Pirate Scoverboard!
Won't somebody save me?
I me too, dear lady.
Popeye!
Get your Lucian and Jifty, Princess.
Ah, splendid! But Blutobeard approaches! Adieu!
This time I sink you for good.
Hey, Winky! Takes the Princess to our ship. I got to teach his Blutobeard the hazards of pirating.
Aye, aye, Popeye. Hasten, my dear.
Stands and fights, pirate.
Aye, for sure.
Gives up?
Me? Never.
Absolutely intrepid, my dear.
Now I'll scuttle this pirate scow once and for all.
Ah, shiver me timbers! Abandon ship!
Well, Princess, you and the treasure is safe.
South by southwest!
Grabs this Klein, and we'll go get your kooky crew. And then you gets towed to the pirate's jail.
Darn, this pirating's for the birds.
Oh, well, we'll soon be home. And you has to weds a prince like your pappy wants.
True, I must marry a prince. But whoever rescues a princess is crowned a prince by a royal decree.
Huh? I rescued a princess. I can be a prince.
Darn, that swab jockey a prince.
You were what you were, but now it's Prince Popeye the Sailor Man.
So's you see, folks, it don't has to live a fairy tale, just to has a happy ending.
Kids, want a lift? Why walk when you can ride?
Uncle Popeye told us
never to accept
rides from
strangers.
What are you, chicken?
You heard what they said, Mr. No-No. Now get rides offered by strangers can lead to great danger, says Popeye the Sailor Man. Oh.
looks like a good job. Wanted, first-class Hollywood stuntman. What's this on the bottom? Interviews from 2 to 3 this afternoon. Wow, I ain't got much time if I wants this job. Locked. Nope, there's nothing left to do but takes a shortcut into the studio.
I have got a $1 million movie to make. Where is the stuntman?
Popeye the Sailor reporting for duty.
You see that? Fantastical! Right through the wall!
Oh my gosh, I used to take the whole wall down with me.
I think that we have found the stuntman that we're looking for. Look at that!
I came straight into Ancia Red for this stuntman job.
Hey, just a minute. I was here first.
Why, you little twerp?
Hold it! Hold it! Now let's see what the boss says. This is him, Mr. J.P. Big Dome himself.
Hi, gentlemen. I have decided how to settle this. We're gonna audition both of you. This movie, you see, is gonna be called Stunts Galore.
Avalanche scene, take one.
Stunt work is easy.
Ready, the avalanche.
Ready.
Ready, JP.
Start already the alpine background atmosphere sound.
Yodeling lady.
Ready for the human cannonball scene. Okay, boys, you got it straight?
Yeah, I ride my cycle up the cable.
And I get blowed out of the cannon.
And then Bluto catches you before you land in the tank with a sailor-eating shark.
I'll check the action from up here, JP.
Is everybody ready on the set?
Popeye the cannonball is ready, JP.
Okay, JP.
Roll on.
Now a little sawdust wouldn't hurt the old salt.
Oh my gosh, the real Magilla!
Bye-bye, Popeye.
Hangs on, Olive. I'll save you.
You like to hang on that pipe? Take it and go away.
This is embarrassing.
Can't you scream a little? You're making me look bad.
Not unless you do something about these hangnails.
Moment, action! Get that.
I better get up there quick. Wait, Talon, up your nose.
Gather and keep rolling.
And now for you. Maybe that'll cool you off, Fatso.
Fantastical! The contract will be waiting in my office.
But who wins the job?
Neither one. Miss Oil is the star of this film. The camera was on her all the time.
We're out of spinach, and we gotta get to the store before it closes. Halsey never crosses the street in the middle of the block. Always uses a crosswalk. Obeys the signals and always looks in both directions. Looks left and then right and cross on the green light. Says Popeye the Sailor Man.